convertible GT500 on slicks. What's up with that?